Surface changes are a very important part of training every puppy. What I've got here is Maggie, and I have a piece of lattice that I'm getting her to walk back and forth across, and I'm making sure to reward her. Remember, we're building confidence, so lure your puppy up and across and feed. Up and across and feed. I've swapped out the platform for a lower platform, so now she has to do more work to get in the box. Again, all that I'm going to do is I'm going to place some treats in the bottom of the box. I'm going to let her eat them. I'm not going to badger her. I'm just going to let her take her time. This one is very challenging. It's challenging because the stairs are a grate and you can see right through them. So take your time. If you have to lure your puppy step by step, do that. Coming up is always easier than the coming down. This next location has many different things. It's got sound effects, it's got movement and surface changes.